There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that. But already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Sadio Mane. He's one of the paciest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and a fine finisher to boot. I particularly like the way he gives defenders.
Surely a foul. Say now that he hasn't been warned. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref. Moreno. It's a promising ball. Now a chance to break. It's a loose ball. Fingers on the back foot. Matip, over to the left. Mane's cross. And he's asking to... Fabinho tries to get it forward quickly. It's a decent ball. He's got the final. Here's Roberto Firmino. Balls come loose and the chase is on. We hit half time, so another team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still balls. So your views on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day.
It's a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination.
Tries a shot!
Gomez, Mohamed Salah, and he's cut it out. Mohamed Salah, he's left his man. Salah, Torres, Mohamed Salah. And it's Salah. Finds himself eased off the ball, made into space out wide. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
It's Alcacer! Oh, that's incredible! And that might well be that!
Villarreal are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's off into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift. Villarreal take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on. Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.